that was. Well, we're still in the first round of the javelin, and Steve Backley has laid down the law with the very first throw of the competition. We rushed through it just a little bit because of the relay. But just to recap, his best throw of 1996, 87 meters 44. Jan Zalesny, the next to throw. And when you're world and Olympic champion and the world record holder, you've got to be good. But how much has that big throw by Backley affected him psychologically? We'll find out in just a couple of seconds' time. Well, he really whips his arm through. It's dying. And it's way, way down. Now then, Steve Backley, as I said before, was delighted to be throwing first. The ideal opportunity to put the pressure on the rest. It's still early days, but Zalesny has not got off to a good start.
Paul, I think Steve Backley has made a point here. He started well. It's way behind Zalesny's world record. But after that Achilles operation he had, and 7 weeks ago he was on crutches. But now he's back. The operation's worked. He's such a good competitor, and he's made his point.